Hi everyone, I'm Jen. This is more going to be a documentation as a reminder for me. What happened today, it was very emotional and beautiful, that it still chokes me up and it's too complex to explain, even though when it's all put together, it's just incredibly a very simple aha. But there are different ingredients that made this grand finale firework. So to remind me for future is, one is Harley 428, you are the universe and the universe is you. Jules Verne, that the universe is not out there, you just turn our bodies inside out, and actually the organs and chakras in there are the heavenly bodies of the universe. Number three, my own personal unexplainables with the Mohawked man, where this wave of loving kindness washed over us and I could see the pockets of his pores of his skin were filled with a metaphorical coal, C-O-A-L, which represented all the pain that he has metaphysically been carrying around from this and other lifetimes. And this loving kindness wave that we were gifted actually transformed many of his pores. I wish they would have done all of them, but many of his pores into crystal diamonds. And it was like, bing, 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 bing. It was this incredible little, it was a mini firework show, and it was not colorful fireworks. It was actually the colors of what sparklers are. And it was, oh my God, I was crying. I was giggling because it was so spectacular. And he was crying. Now, mind you, he's this hardcore homeless man living in the woods, living in the streets. I've been homeless before, but I've been in shelters. I know what it's like to sleep in my car, in bus station, gas station, but nothing like him. He's hardcore and he's crying like a young child and saying, I love you, as he was experiencing this. And then when it was over, he said, where'd it go? And anyhow, so that story just keeps going on. But so that's another part of the aha. So when today, actually yesterday, I haven't gone to sleep, Jose led this group energy healing, and she did the same hand motion. I don't think we've talked about this, so I didn't know she did that too, but where I call it my basketball, I have this invisible basketball where whatever I'm concentrating on, whether it's a person or an illness or whatever, the world, I put it in the middle, and hi Master Willie, you've experienced it, and Ben, it amplifies more with more people. And and yesterday's group with Shane was, we, gosh, the energy. Now, I've been vibrating, I know that sounds weird, but my body's been vibrating since 2015, and it's been the rate of vibration has been, you know, it's like a dimmer switch has just been amped up right recently, and it went really high during this group gathering that Jose led, and it was just the biggest aha that as we're praying and meditating and manifesting and doing our light worker work, as we're rolling up our sleeves and putting our heart on our sleeves, we were doing it. We were not only just changing ourselves, we were actually affecting everything, not just the earth, but everything. So I know this doesn't make sense probably, but it's so simple and emotional and beautiful. And I just want to say I love everybody and every bit of goodness that you can feel right now. Add it to this energetic wave. Yes, we're getting waves. There's not just one big event, in my opinion, because we've been getting waves and waves and waves for years. And yes, the tide's been coming in, woo, faster and faster. And maybe it's going to feel like one big tsunami of loving kindness for people that are not familiar with this, but I believe we light workers have been receiving it for a while. That's just my interpretation. At least that's my experience for myself. And lots of symptoms in my whatever, I could talk about that another time. I just wanted to share the little tidbit so that I have it on record here of what I experienced. And lots of love to everybody. Love you.